This video will show you how to replace the CAMM2 top cover, memory module, and connector in your ThinkPad. The process in this video will work for the ThinkPad P1 Gen 8 and T1g Gen 8. You will need a screwdriver kit with a PH1 bit and 15 minutes of your time. Caution! To avoid damaging your device with electrostatic discharge, work on a hard flat surface. Use an anti-static wrist strap and mat, or discharge static by touching a grounded piece of metal. First, you must disable your built-in battery before removing any parts. Make sure to disconnect your power adapter from the computer. Press the power button. Tap the F1 key repeatedly to enter the setup menu. Select the config menu. Select the power menu option. Select the disable built-in battery menu option. Select yes in the confirmation box. The system will shut down and the battery is disabled. Loosen the 6 captive screws on the bottom of the system. The captive screws do not come out of the base cover assembly. Do not try to remove them. Lift the cover near the hinges to release the clips and remove the cover from the system. Using a PH1 bit, loosen 3 captive screws in reverse numerical order. Carefully lift the top cover vertically to remove it from the system. Avoid touching the contact area of the CAMM2 memory module by holding the edges and lift it from the system. Avoid touching the pin area of the connector and lift it from the system. Before installing each CAMM2 part, make sure the memory module compartment and contact areas are free of dust and contaminants. Without touching the pin area, lower the connector into place using the cutoff corner and mark on the system board for alignment. Hold the memory module by the edges and lower it into place onto the connector. Lower the top cover into place using the screw holes for alignment. Using a PH1 bit, tighten the screws in forward numerical order. To prevent the screws from loosening, tighten the screws again in forward numerical order. Place the cover onto the chassis, inserting the edge opposite the hinges first, and press down around the edges to secure the clips. Tighten the 6 captive screws on the bottom of the system. Plug in the power adapter and connect it to your computer to re-enable the built-in battery. You can find links to additional resources such as self-repair guides and the Lenovo parts store in the video description. For even more resources like user guides and manuals, visit the product page for your device at pcsupport.lenovo.com. For more information on your Lenovo devices, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube.